there, you speedy hare. No entry to you past this point without a password to anoint.
Stand aside and let me in. I'll have no qualms wiping clean that grin. You'll be less pale, more black and blue, and none shall care for the likes of you.
Oh, God, a poet just like me. Yes, yes, your entry will be free. Now ball your fists and step right in. There's fun to be had and bones broken. Are you ready?
Ready.
Splendid. And now for your opponent. Let's see if you don't take a fall against the one they call the Wall. Edward of Lincoln. Watching you rub bodies was an absolute treat. You move just like a noodle, my favorite thing to eat. It would please me to no end to watch you fight again. So whenever, now or then, return promptly to my den.
What if the Lord made and loves him? Why did he turn them all to pillars of salt? Did they love salt that much?
I've knocked two bits to rub together, and he wants a shilling for it. Madam Blubberin, blubbering about shillings, badgers.
If Jesus turned water into wine.
Ah, back again. Ready for more?
Ready.
Splendid. And now for your opponent. There may be shared blood in your veins against this rapid-firing Dane, Bulla of Kent. Again, ready for more?
Ready.
Splendid. And now for your opponent. I think it's time your head got stung, for none remain but the silver tongue. One-on-one, you'll fight with me. Champion of the BBB! Such a fight. You wallop me with all your might. It seems to me you've proven to be champion of the BBB.
I am honored, I think.
Go on now. Carry our name with only pride and never shame. Remember how it was you came to be blessed with so much fame. Farewell.
strange animal made it onto the ark. Does that mean animals are all inbred?
Not a brawler remains who dares suffer these pains. You are the winner, the victor, you see. Champion of the BBB. Thank you.